All right, so we started week one with our hand sweeps. We did one, two, three, and four, and sweep. One, two, three, and four, and sweep. I said, as you get comfortable with that, play with different sizes. One, two, three, and four, and different angles in the body. You make that all more fun and more interesting as you get comfortable. From there, we move on to our hand hook. One, two, and hook. Step, triple step. One, two, and hook. Step, triple step. We're going to our cha-cha spin. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, eight, nine, and ten. We talked about how fathers can do that on all kinds of spins. One, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, and six, one, two, and three, four, five, and six. After that, we reviewed our twisty foot. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, one, two, three, and four, five, and six. Practice that so I can make it harder next week. From there, we did the sweep on the sugar brush. One, two, sweep, step, anchor, step. One, two, sweep, step. We could also do that on the sugar top. One, two, sweep, step, triple step. And the one that we did that I didn't get around to reviewing was the whip. One, two, you sweep around, and then send your follower back out into that anchor. Followers, you add that hip to the four. One, two, three, and hit. Five, six, seven, and eight. Thank you. Nice job.